A moving tribute today at the Hawaii State Capitol in honor of the late Senator Gil Kahele. The Hawaii State Senate held a public memorial today for Senator Kahele, who died yesterday at Queens Medical Center. Kahele's family was also in attendance, including his son, who read a verse from one of his father's favorite speeches by General Douglas MacArthur.
Today marks my final roll call with you, but I want you to know that when I cross the river, my last conscious thoughts will be of the core and the core and the core. I bid you farewell.
A final tribute will be held on February 2nd when a motorcade passes the state capitol at 9 a.m. His body will be flown to Hilo for memorial services. Senator Kahele was 73 years old.